Hello and welcome to this Power BI video. We are continuing our tutorial series, and in today's video we are going to discuss three string functions: left, mid and right. So let's start by building a table. So I am going to build a table like this, and here I'm going to take date. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to convert this date into UK/India/Australia format. So let me click on this. I got the column tools. I say new column, and let me call it UK date, and I'm going to use format with this. Now date and DD/MM/YYYY. There is a double quote which is additional, so let me remove that and let's do this. And why I'm doing it, I'll tell you. So okay, let me add that also, UK date format. Filter only date now. Okay, so now if I try to make it as, let's search again UK, it has a date, you will see this doesn't turn out to be a good experiment, because this date setting, which is specifically UK and US, are from the system level. So it is making it January, and even if I select a format like, okay, this is DD this, it's not going to make any difference. So it's still making it January, February, and then from here it makes up. So I don't know all this, because date format is controlled by the system date format, and that's where you have to change it to UK date format to convert it into UK date. So from the this one, we are going to convert it back to the text. Okay, so now this is the string which we want to convert into a date, and now we will convert back into a US date. So I'm going to create a new column, and I'm going to take help of all three functions which we have discussed. So we call it US date. Initially it was also in the same format, but you want to see how we use those string functions. So first thing we need here, and here is the last four characters of this UK date format. Okay, so the function which we can use is write, because write can take a string and four character from behind, from the last, how many characters you need, right? Okay, the second one we need month, and month is in middle, and from middle it is first, second, third or fourth position, starting from the fourth position. So it include the position. So mid again the UK date, starting from fourth, two character including fourth and fifth, so mid, four and five, okay, two characters. And then left, very simple, again from the left hand side, first two character, and we created a format like 0102. Otherwise what we have to do is we have to search the position of slash, and based on that slash position minus one is one which you are going to take as the date, and then from the slash position plus one to next one or two is what you have to take as a month. Okay, so like that you have to do. Again, this is UK date comma two characters we want, and then we close it. Okay, so let's add this US date, and you can see this is the same date. And what we can do is we can remove the timestamp, we can only call it as a date. So you can see, and then format also we can have like, okay, so whatever we were seeing previously, the same stuff we are seeing here now. Just one change we have to do is correct this format. Okay, same numbers are coming. So this is how you use left, right and mid. Try out these functions. Do let us know if you want to know more about these, and we want to create us a video. Thanks for watching this video. Subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon so that you can get notification of new videos.